Back to my old stomping grounds in this game. And I still have to beat it on Nightmare, because I really want that achievement. I'm gonna have an aneurysm. Oh, damn it.
Oh yeah, you were here.
Yeah, pretty much. Let's see here. Game. Control scheme. Okay, how do I get out my motion tracker again? I haven't played this in a so fucking long. I think it's been like 2 years. Motion tracker is what? Ah, okay. I can hear the son of a bitch.
Go!
won't tell you again.
That's it! Anyone else see something?
I keep hitting the wrong button. I hate this game. I really do. I keep hitting the wrong button. Way. Thank God I don't have that noise thing on. Don't know it. Decline. I keep hitting that button. Nope. I'm glad he did not see that. I keep forgetting the controls. What's the craft again? I'm gonna be making a Molotov. They have four medkits, a pipe bomb, and a Molotov. The Molotov is definitely gonna come in handy. I'm gonna keep doing that. Okay, I made a second flashbang. Okay, Molotovs, pipe bombs, and flashbangs are the only thing that work, as from what I can remember from my last playthroughs. I also have three smoke bombs. I'm dumb. I forgot how to throw.
Well, now that you're back here, you have to craft all those things again, don't you?
Yay.
Hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Anywhere. Mobile Medical Facility recommends seek some medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Just get in, get out, leave. Did he fire?
He didn't fire at all. I was afraid he's gonna turn around.
That's where he went. What pisses me off, I have to head down that way.
And then afterwards, you're gonna have to head.
I think that was me. Please leave, you son of a bitch! not fucking leave. I keep doing that. This thing literally does not fuck off. Yeah, if there was something above me.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Oh yeah, the place where I keep dying. I keep remembering that. Dedicate more ethanol. More compound B. Now I can hold on what however much I want. Oh, I can probably use proximity. My pipe bombs as proximity mines. However, that's probably a bad idea. If it's another stake, come the fuck off. Come the fuck off. Charger.
Oh,
fucking close by. He's like 27 meters in front of me. Hasn't moved.
All transitory patients must supply their crew number and document registration.
Fuck that noise. I have to actually leave ER. I have to leave the ER. I'm in the emergency room. However, this son of a bitch won't leave. Look at this stupid motherfucker. Come on, go away. Go away, you son of a bitch. Go further, you piece of shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
It cut off before it shows you anything else. When your last current save...
Yeah, I'm gonna have a Molotov out in my hands. Yeah,
it was before... Well, you saved after that.
Yeah, I saved after I got the trauma kit, thank god. Which kind of makes me pissed, but also at the same time, not really.
The more progress you make in this game without saving, you're gonna be pissed off to all the people and you're like right there next to the saving.
I'm actually thinking about probably sprinting by them. What time is it? Okay then. I'm just asking. Also, I found out what time I was born at. You know, was it born at 4 something a.m.? Is it a.m. or p.m.?
This whole station's cut to shit. We've only done what we had to.
How do I get off this wreck?
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Stay awake, jackass. If we're gonna get through this, we'll be alive. This place cleaned me out even before it all went. This whole station's gone to shit.